Hi there, my name is Gideon Cordover, and I'd like to talk to you about pokies. This week in the Tasmanian State Parliament, the lower house passed the Future Gaming Markets Bill. This bill affects the way that pokies are regulated, and it may have an impact on the Kingborough Council municipality. So anything to do with pokies is a state government issue. It falls within the purview of state legislation. So at a local government level, what can we do? Well, the truth is we need to do something. We need to send a clear message that pokies cause harm, that we know that poker machines are designed to addict and rigged to lose. So this week on the Kingborough Council, I have moved a motion that will effectively aim to cap the number of poker machines that are allowed in the municipality. How does this work? Well, when a venue would like to bring in poker machines for the first time, or an existing venue that hasn't had poker machines for at least 6 months wants to bring poker machines in, they need to undertake what is called a community interest test. Now, the council is a key stakeholder, but they're not obligated to make a submission. So my motion, which is going to be debated in the Kingborough Council on Monday, the 1st of November, seeks to compel the council or make council commit in the event of a community interest test being undertaken by a venue within Kingborough. It commits the council to making a submission opposing that, effectively making sure that we don't get additional poker machines in Kingborough. Pokies cause harm, and we don't need any more pokies in our pubs and clubs. So please, write to your councillors. It's as simple as emailing kc@kingborough.tas.gov.au and let them know that you support a maximum number of poker machines in Kingborough and you support the council making submissions opposing any new pokies for our pubs and clubs. Thanks once again, and I hope you support me in my efforts to stop pokies in pubs and clubs.